Are you looking to revitalize your skin and achieve a fresh, youthful glow? A chemical peel might be the perfect solution for you. In this video, I'll explain everything you need to know about this popular skincare treatment. So what is a chemical peel? A chemical peel is where you apply an application of a chemical to the face to exfoliate the skin and promote new cell growth. It helps improve fine lines, sun damage, acne, and other skin imperfections. So before the treatment, you'll have a consultation with a licensed skincare professional to determine whether a chemical peel is right for you and your skin concerns. If you've undergone a harsh treatment for the skin, such as a CO2 laser, a chemical peel probably would not be right for you. I would wait at least 1 month before you move on to a chemical peel. Well, on the day of the treatment, your skincare professional will cleanse your face first and may apply a numbing cream depending on the strength of the peel. The chemical solution is applied to the skin and left on for a specific amount of time, and that depends on the strength of the peel and your individual needs. What determines the length of the peel is really the strength of the type of chemical solution we apply. It can be as little as 30 seconds for some of the lighter peels and up to 6 to 8 hours for some of the stronger peels. After the chemical solution is applied to the skin, you may start to feel a slight tingling sensation, but no pain or burning. To neutralize the chemical peel, we apply a special chemical solution or we rinse it off with just plain cold tap water. After a chemical peel, you'll be given specific aftercare instructions. That usually includes avoiding sun exposure and applying moisturizers to the skin. If you're looking to improve the appearance of your skin and achieve a youthful radiant glow, then a chemical peel may be the perfect treatment for you. To schedule an appointment, call 718-491-5800 or visit us at cinnyderm.com.